And anyway, it's far more convenient if I do a bit of shopping while I'm taking him for a walk.
I've left him there loads of times and he's never been taken.
The other one, the pedigree ones, don't they? The top 10 my little dog.
We're only going into the
shop. Well, I've never had a problem there before. I take my dog there same time every day.
I just haven't got the time
to
go all the way home and go all the way back to the shop. I'm pissing anyway.
It's on its pedigree ones, they want, isn't it? Eh? They'll not touch my dog. No way. Thank you.